Hello everybody, I'm new to land. Jimmy Power back for another episode of Shop Vlog. And today I'm going to go to Bournemouth to go and pick up the new release of Dog Soldiers. The fucking hell. Fuck, shoot. Fuck off. Go and suck on a boneo, you fucking cunt. Fuck off. Shit, how's it going? Fucking hell. What's all this fucking ruckus? What's going on? Where's he fucked off to? Hello, little doggy. Hello. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You're a good boy. I think we better watch Cats.
Don't do it, mate. It's a load of fucking shit.
I just bumped into
you. Hello everybody.
And the missus.
Hello.
And Ernal.
Hello. Well, it's bound to take your life. Then, and the first stop today is the sex shop. And I found Clueless, which is a film about me, because I'm bloody dumb as shit. We found Krampus. This is a fantastic film. Love this movie. We've got the Mangler. And yeah, I didn't go much on it. We've got Meatball Massacre, and it's a load of rubbish. Well, to me, I thought so. My name is Bruce. I enjoyed this one. I thought it was pretty funny. Quite a good film. We've got this one here, Robin and Marion, with Sean Connery, yes. And I'll never do that again. We've got Prey, which was... This isn't the recent Predator film. It's a weird one, though. We've got Sleepless in Seattle, which is a really damn good film. Love this film. We've got Splinter. Not seen this. Was quite tempted, but I'll wait. Anyways, now time to go get some grub at the Brass Hoose with my good friend Kermit's Ghost and Mel. Look at this. And he had the gammon. Yes, look at that face. But I wouldn't melt, would it? And what I went? I went for a bit of fish and chips. That's right. And, oh, isn't he sweet? Just look at him. He's a cute little bugger, isn't he? Oh, he licked his lips. Right, let's pop into HMV. That's right. And the first thing I found was Deathstalker 1 and 2, 18 quid. That's pretty good for two films. We've got here Dog Soldiers. This is the 4K version, £25. What else we got? We've got Men. And yeah, I didn't mind this film, but I'll wait for it to be cheaper. There's no slipcover anyway, so I can wait. We've got Paris, Texas. I really want to see this film, but I left it because, well, I can only get so many. The Big Cunt Tree is a film which I've never seen, but yeah, it's a classic. What we've got here is Star Trek Complete Originals TV Series Steelbook Edition from £75 down to £50. Mint, of course. And we've got Wolf. Oh, well, don't do that again. And this is a TV series, I believe. Looks quite good. And we've got here, we've got the new Nicolas Cage film as well. Red Rock Wet... It's a film. And oh, look who it is. Yes, right. Kermit's Ghost, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm buying these, but I'm not going to talk about them on my video.
What you got?
So you're going to see them now. Jesse, the Tiger and the Fish.
Nice.
Belle.
What about Beauty?
What about Beauty?
I don't know.
There he is, down there.
Oh!
Demon Slayer.
Yep, very nice.
Logan Train, and that one.
I have seen that as well. Very good.
What can you say?
OK, getting emotional. Let's go into Primark. Bye, Kermie. And there's the beautiful wifey looking at a stitchy dress type thing. Got Winnie the Pooh hoodie here. Very nice indeed. Going to show off his tummy. There he is. Look, very nice. And Pinocchio, the new live action one, is coming soon in September. Looking forward to it. Love the original cartoon. And there's some Baby Yoda stuff. And a Pokemon throw. Very nice. And there's a wife. What she found? She's found a Baby Yoda Grogu water bottle. Very nice. And there's some teddy bears. There's Stitch. And there's Soul. And there's Trolls. And they got some of these anime t-shirts as well. They're pretty cool. And I don't know what that is. And what else we got? Some anime hoodies as well. Very nice indeed. Nice to see anime stuff coming about. And there's Dragon Ball Z. And yeah, it's now time to pop to Barnardo Superstore. That's right, we're gonna have a quick look in here. Got Ant-Man there for £2, Aquaman 3D, £2, Black Panther 3D, Justice League 3D, Avengers, these are all £2 each. Got The Greatest Showman, we've got Avengers Endgame 3D, all with slip covers in minty fresh condition. And there's Thor, I'm feeling a bit Thor. There's Age of Ultron, there's Harry Potter. What else we got here? We've got this one here that looks quite interesting, True Legend. And we've got Intolerable Cruelty. We've got Underworld, we've got Quantum of Solace. Well, we'll put that one back. We've got Sex Tape. We've got Straight Outta Compton. We've got Spooks. We've got... oh dear. We've got Selma. And these, like I said, all £2. Pretty good deal. Some good films here. What we got else? Mad Max Fury Road. Love that film. And I've got Tarzan. Very good, dude. And Hunchback of Notre Dame, very underrated film. I love that film. And we've got Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Looper. We've got the Legends thingy-majiggy. And we've got some anime ones here, animated things. We've got Disney's and Monsters, Inc. and Frozen 2. We've got Toy Story 4 in 3D. We've got Lion King in 3D as well. We've got Monsters, Inc. in 3D. We've got the Batman Lego movie in 3D. We've got a lot of 3D films. We've got both of the Monsters, Inc. films here in 3D. That's a bargain for £2. And we've got all three of those as well. Well, it's now time to go to the cinema to go and see a film, obviously. But it's now time for a segment that I like to call...
It's time for the shit that we bought. It's time for the shit that we bought.
Say bullshit.
It's time for the shit that we bought.
Oh! Dog Soldiers. Picked this one up. Absolutely love this film. And a brand new transfer, a restoration and all that. And I didn't go for the big box because I don't have 4K. And I don't need to spend £40 on a nice shiny box. And it's a, one of those, what they call it, digipack things. So they can keep, you can keep that shit. I'm not into digipacks. But this is a Amaray case. So I picked this one up. This is a standard Blu-ray, but it's got a new restoration, like I said. So very happy to have this in the collection. Love this film. And it's certainly better than the last transfer, apparently. And the other one was Red Rock West. I got it right. And there we go. This is a new Nicolas Cage film. Looks really good. Dennis Hopper's in it. Well, it's not new. It's an old one. But you know what I mean. And it comes with a DVD, a Blu-ray. It comes with a booklet and a poster. And yeah, looking forward to checking this one out. Never seen it. And as you saw, we met Kermit's ghost. And Mel, his wife, met Miss Piggy's monster. I don't know. But no, honestly, that was so unplanned. I knew he was in the area, but we never made any plans to meet up. We just got off the bus and there he was. And I couldn't believe it, with Mel. And I nearly dropped me pants. It was not that way. It was just so unexpected. And it was really great to see him. Lovely guy as always. And one of my best friends. He is an awesome guy. He has an amazing YouTube channel. Go and follow him down below. I'll send a link. But yeah, that was so unplanned and so wonderful. What a lovely surprise. Then after that, we looked around the shops. We had a bite to eat. And as I was posting a parcel, I bumped into my mate, John. And he was going to go see the new Dragon Ball film, which he saw. And it was really good. I really enjoyed the film. I haven't seen a lot of the Dragon Ball Z stuff because, well, I can't keep up with it. There's so many. But yeah, I really enjoyed the film. Really entertaining. Very funny. Didn't have a clue what was going on at times, but I enjoyed it. I'd give it like a 3.75 out of 5. Very entertaining. So, yeah, so a great random day, and now I'm going to have some dinner with the wife, and fantastic. But thanks for watching this episode of Shop Vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. There'll be some more videos coming soon. Work in the next couple of days, but I'm off for a few days after that, so there'll be lots of videos coming soon. But that's it then. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. Stay safe, play safe, and bye for now. Fuck.